If you cross their path, they want to scandalize your name. If you cross their path, somebody shall say, praise the Lord. They want to mess with your reputation. If you cross their path, somebody shall say, glory to God. So you have to be aware of your standard in the society today. You have to be aware of people that will come to you smiling in your face, but there's a deadly spirit in their hearts. There's a trap. Oh, come on now. Thirst in their hearts against you. Somebody shall say glory to God. Because you have chosen to be with the people of God. You are chosen to worship God. You have chosen to walk the way God will have you to walk. You are not seeking your wisdom from man. You are seeking your wisdom from the above. You are seeking your understanding from God. You are seeking your mind, your route of travel from God in the name of Jesus. Somebody shout, say, Lord, I thank you. Say, Lord, I praise your holy name. So as a result, God, whom created everything, who can fill you up with wisdom, who can fill you up with knowledge and understanding, sees your determination to serve him, sees your determination to worship him, sees your determination to do his will. Somebody shall say, praise the Lord. He knows the end from the beginning. Yes, this may not have been your first time facing the evil mouth of man. This may not have been your first time facing men that say things against you, things that you did not do. Somebody shall say, praise the Lord, that tried to scandalize your name. But when you take, as a child of God, when you take inventory of your life, you will find out that whatever you may be facing today may not have been the first time. So I come to also declare to you, as God delivered you from the mess yesterday, he will deliver you from the mess of today. Somebody shall say, I'm delivered already. Hallelujah. Yes, saying God have caused you to survive yesterday enemies. God have blessed you to survive yesterday traps. God bless you to survive. My goodness, when you are growing up, all of the trials and tribulations that you encounter, God was there to cause you to overcome those trials and tribulations. So I'm stopped by to remind you, as God did deliver you yesterday, the same God that delivered you from their traps, the same God that delivered you from their mouthpiece, the same God that delivered you from their gossiping, the same God that delivered you from their, my goodness, their plot, the same God that delivered you from their conspiracy, the same God that delivered you yesterday, he's still with you. Somebody shout, say hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
The same God that delivered you from yesterday, he's still with you, because he is jealous of you. He is jealous over you. Say, neighbor, God is jealous over you. You continue to stand on your ground, because these things that you and I may be facing today, some of them may be strange to us, but they are not strange to God. He said, hi. Can I have a help? He said, hi, and he looked below. And he knows the end from the beginning. Yeah. Is that right?
Yeah.
I said he knows the end from the beginning.
Yes.
Some of the shouts said, praise the Lord. So he came to us from the book of 1 Peter in the name of Jesus.
Yes.
Somebody say hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
He came to us from the book of 1 Peter once again.
Yeah.
Chapter 1 beginning with the second verse. Somebody say, praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
He said, yes, I know that your faith is going to be tried.
Amen.
Somebody say, praise the Lord. your faith gonna be tried. Sometimes your faith is tried, yes, just by words that folks speak against you. Is that right? You can be going about minding your own business and leaving other people's business alone. But there have folks that have been condemned to that, mind ordained to that condemnation, just to be a thorn in your flesh, to try to be obstacles in your ways. But one thing I learned, one of the things that I learned long time ago is that all things work together for those that love God and are called according to His purpose. The devil may think, or your enemies may think that they are doing you harm. And they may think that they have been obstacles in your way. They may think that they have been stopping blocks in your way. But you have to know that what the devil takes to be for evil, God meant it for your good. Somebody shouts the glory to God. God meant it for your good. So, 1 Peter chapter 1, verse 3 says, "And all praise to God, the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ. It is by His great mercy that we have been born again, because God raised Jesus from the dead. Now we live with great expectation, and we have a priceless inheritance, an inheritance that is kept in heaven for you, pure and undefiled, beyond the reach of change and decay. And through your faith, God is protecting you by His power until you receive this revelation, which is ready to be revealed on the last day for all of us. So be truly glad. There is wonderful joy ahead, even though you have to endure many trials for a little while. There is many. Somebody shall say, praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
There is a wonderful joy ahead of you, even though you have to endure many trials a little while, for a season. Deep trial will show that your faith is genuine. It is being tested at fire test and purified gold. Though your faith is far more precious than mere gold, so when your faith remains strong through many trials, it will bring you much praise and glory and honor on the day when Jesus is revealed to the whole world. So, your enemies make things that they have been obstacles to you. They make things that they have been stumbling block in your way. They may try to, my goodness, mess with your reputations. Then they hit the ground that you walk on. Somebody say, Lord, I thank you. But what they don't understand is all in the plan of God to strengthen your faith. Yes. Somebody shall say, hallelujah. What they don't realize is all in the plan of God. All things work together for the good of those that love God and that are called for His purpose. So somebody shall say, praise the Lord. So your enemy may fashion, my goodness, may fashion a multitude of temptation in your path. Somebody shall say, glory to God. They may try to be multitude of temptation in your path. Somebody say, Lord, I thank you. Multiple temptation in your pathway. I'm here to once again declare to you, to remind you, what the devil meant for evil, God meant it for good. Somebody shout, say, glory to God. The past enemies were not allowed to destroy you. The past enemies were not capable of placing you in in the grave that they dug for you. Yes. Somebody shall say glory to God.
Glory to God.
The past enemy were not able to stop your progress. Somebody say, Lord, I thank you. Can I repeat that once again? The past enemies were not able to stop your progress. Despite of what they did to you, you are still standing. Despite of what they did to you, you are still walking. You are still moving. You are still standing. Somebody shout, say glory to God. You are still looking good. Somebody shout, say glory to God. You don't look like what you've been through. You come on now. You don't look like what you've been through. You don't look like it's the evil spirit that you have encountered. My goodness, you come on now. You don't look like all of the storm that you've been through. You are still standing. Are we somebody who shall say, I'm still standing? Oh, come on, put your hands together and bless the Lord. Despite of what you've been through, you are still standing. Because we are serving a covenant God. Is there anybody here that knows that you are serving a covenant God? Somebody shout, say, I'm serving a God. I keep covenants. Hallelujah. Every now and then we seem to forget who is our biker. Every now and then when the storm of life is raging, we seem to forget who is standing by us. Is that right? Every now and then when things seem to be shaking, we seem to forget who is our strength. We seem to forget whom, my goodness, is this God that we are serving. So I stop by to remind you. Somebody shout and say hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Can I have a head here? I stop by to remind you that he is the same God yesterday, today, and forever. He is a conqueror. Somebody shout and say glory to God. He is a conqueror. As he said unto us in his word, how it be with you always. Is that what he says? I will be with you always, even unto the end of time. I know you are walking in an evil and a last day. God knows about that. You say, neighbor, God knows that you and I are walking in the last and evil day. A day the Bible talks about that in the last days, the love of man will wax cold. Is that what the Bible says? In the last and evil days, where the love of man will wax cold, man will become lover of himself more than the things of God. If a man becomes to love himself, who else is there that he can love? Somebody shout, say, praise the Lord. If a man becomes to love himself, he even hit his own biological children. He even hit the own biological blood. Because all that he sees in the mirror is himself. Nobody else. Somebody shall say glory to God. So if a man become to hit his own blood, who are you that you think he cannot hit?